listened, asked for answers, advice, but I never give. So do me a favor, stop watching me and let me live. Here's what it is, I'm not who you think I am. Letters all day that I never send, asked for answers, advice, but I never give. So do me a favor.
I'm doing great, so today is my exhibition, my solo exhibition in METIS Restaurant, and I'm so happy to be here. I'm doing here today the live show, and as well I have here about 7 works at the lounge area, and I'm so happy because like many people come actually, so it's a good, really good response for my art.
So
what do you think?
I think it's really great, the show is going pretty well, we have like a lot of people coming here tonight. But I would like to know a little bit more about you, Ksenia, concerning your inspiration, where do you find your idea, concerning the color, what kind of material are you using when you are painting, maybe you can give us some enlightenment about that?
Yeah, sure, like as you can see now on the live paintings which I do now here, my inspiration, it's like mostly about nature, about like happy life, about like good energy. I'm always painting when I'm in a good mood, and pretty often I see my paintings during the night when I'm asleep. So I catch all my ideas from my imagination, and like it's a reflection on the life which I'm living on. So like I come from fashion, so it's also quite a big part of my art, and as you can see it, all of the paintings, it's a lot of nature, it's a lot of like a woman spirit, and yeah, so just like that, it's like a happy emotion, it's I would say it's like a mix of everything good, it's just a great good energy.
That's very interesting. Maybe you can tell us more about your fashion career in the old fashion industry, and maybe what would be the link with your art today, if there is one.
Okay.
Maybe that's something you can tell us.
So yeah, sure. I've been working like in the fashion industry for 4 years, and my inspiration to the paintings, it's also connected to the composition of the fashion photography and the lighting. I really like the shapes of the like the woman bodies, and I try always to play with something like a mix of art, my inspiration and fashion. I've been working for 4 years and still in this industry, but now I'm really focusing on art because I was doing it like since I was a child. And when I come in Bali, it happened 3 years ago, I really like found my inspiration here, and now I'm busy all of the time just with the art here, so it's like that.
That sounds really good. Maybe just to finish, you can tell us more about what are you doing right now. I can see there is an envelope, maybe you are opening it or something. What is it exactly?
Yeah, sure. So like for tonight I prepared the big art piece on which I've been working for the last week, and I created for tonight as in like a big letter which has come to you like spontaneously, so it's like a surprise. It's a new year, new beginnings, and imagine if you open it and you always feel curious what is inside. So my idea for tonight, I already opened the one part of the painting, so you maybe can try to guess what is inside, what is in the center. So for a moment it's like something about the cat, and you can see the tropical light. So I will start doing my next step right now, I think. After...
Thank you very much for your time.
You will see it pretty soon.
everyone for coming, and you are really the best guest, and you are the most beautiful art pieces. But anyway, I would like to say thanks to Ksenia. Ksenia Senko, yes! Yeah, her amazing creativity brings us all here, and I hope you admire the evening. And of course, I would like to thank METIS, and especially Enya for organizing this amazing event. Enya, thank you! On behalf of the whole art team, I would like also to thank Lucas. And I'd like to say that all the artworks which are presented here, you can actually purchase, and you can, if you have any questions, you can always ask me. My name is Lucy, or ask Lucas. And you can also find them in the concept store meals ago, where some of the rest artworks you can see. And enjoy the evening, enjoy art. Thank you guys. Thank you.